ALS is a motor neuron disease. The motor neurons, or nerve cells, allow messages to travel between the brain and our voluntary muscles. In ALS, the motor neurons die for no known reason. Unable to receive messages, the voluntary muscles then atrophy. Eventually, people with ALS become paralyzed from the forehead to the toes and can no longer speak, swallow, or breathe on their own. ALS is an equal opportunity disease affecting both men and women of all races and ethnicities.